here on first down. And pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. And here's the starting crew defensively.